Welcome back to the Good Morning Naija show. Now, I know that today is Friday. Some people are still working. Some have resumed work already, which is why we bring you live traffic reports from different parts of the country. And today we're joined by Luchi Enobong. Luchi, good morning. I hear you on Third Mainland Bridge this morning.
Good morning, Olive. How are you today?
I do. Morning. Fine.
All right, yes, I did for Third Mainland Bridge. Before you enter Third Mainland Bridge, first stop that you did see so. TJ, yesterday on Friday, so that was in this early morning. They see quite a number of people to bus stop in the train for public transport to their final destination. Even the BRT lane will go on the other side. You go see people there in the wake of BRT buses. Just one right now, they look good when they walk on top of the clutch exit by this time. But for the BRT, they wait for the BRT to pick them up this morning.
And also, are we seeing mass wearing of face masks? Is there any social distancing being observed? I'm seeing people in clusters. It doesn't look like they're socially distancing at all. Seems everything is now back to normal.
Exactly, Olive. Now, if you guys see people for here, I don't even think about face mask anyway. We will get last mask for you. Get last mask to the eviction team. They do everything they need to do to avoid traffic. Take your own face mask. So if you're looking at the pop, ask them for this. A lot of them level or even social distancing. Like, pop. They clustered. I'm just looking for a transport to actually get their help. But it's a very bust up. Get rich away the bridge. Remember, say, not well, in the bridge anymore. Bust up like the old shop. But in general, so this use of face mask to get them the mask for their pocket. But say, quite a number of them on at the time.
All right. Also, what was the traffic here looks very free, but was it free for you coming from your house to where it is, where you are now this morning?
Yeah, on Friday, because of the rain. Do you remember say yesterday? Heavy rain, 12 hours nonstop, inside Lagos State, and lots of traffic breakdown, and areas are speak down. For that as it's got today coming in, the traffic will be there for my side at all. Yeah. And going back, I double day at all. But generally, it looks as if the road is quite free. But this access, I don't know if it's where you drive up the bridge and when you reach the end of the bridge.
Okay, Luchi, let's talk about the rainfalls in Lagos. Yesterday we had really heavy rainfall in different parts of Lagos, and there seems to have been floods in different parts of Lagos. Have you stumbled on some of the areas, and did you also experience flood in your area as well?
Yes, talking about areas and flood for those areas. For my own, the rain went before, we took us draining problems because of the supply. For a lot of my people, when they actually report from the weather, they come out of the island, if you're part of the island, and be there for so many areas because of water, and that's a problem. I would say for this year, for more rain than last year for Nigeria, I would say a lot of Nigerians, because when that time comes, water will they strike it? That's one problem. Where water be actually. But it be like, say, for inside, also enter. It cannot be from outside. It's not from the foundation. But actually seep in. So if I see that video, just like that. Many houses, whether but the island have affected to it.
Wow, that's really, really scary. I do not think that, I don't know if you'd think that we're ready for the rainy seasons, Luchi, because we're only just getting started. We're just in the second week of June, if I'm correct. We're gearing up, third week of June. And July is the month of rainfall. I don't know what will happen in the month of July, Luchi.
A lot of construction is ongoing. We have a lot of projects that are going on. And a lot of times, the sea or the sand, where the will go to another place. And sometimes when they put sand, it was sand out that area, pass them through the drainage, it was blocking cases. So where the construction people, they come and say, they ask me to say, why is it like paying and paying for see the ongoing project? Is it that the rate? Because in some cases, you say, like what you build is the rate because and complications. In some of the
areas. Yeah, it's not really good. Oluchi, finally, before we also go, some of the effects of the rain that we're seeing is the network problems, you know, the fact that the roads are sort of bad. We appreciate that the Lagos State Government has a lot of constructions going on. There's a network problem, the roads, and there's so much that is going wrong. I just hope that we can be prepared, and most especially for those that are looking for houses. This is the best time to look for a house in Lagos.
All of us, we are always talking about rocket science. We'll not say by time of the year, every year, year in, year out. We'll not say rain, they always come. We'll not say certain challenges by this time. Some are saying, I have red out here. We don't enter 2020. We'll be ready for 2020. We'll wait till we enter 2021. That's the problem. Because people like seeing a fire, like a lot of people, they like to take when problems actually be, rather than being proactive and thinking ahead.
All right, thank you very much for that report, Luchi. We hope you have a fantastic weekend. You have a restful weekend. I will see you on Monday. All right, that's the report from Luchi Enobonga. Still the Good Morning Niger Show. More to come in a moment.